Hey, scientist, do you ever feel just blah? I have tons of things I could be doing right now, but I'm feeling so unenergized and unmotivated, and I don't know what's wrong. I'll call Mia. She always knows how to help. Hi, Mia. Do you have any tips to help me feel more energized? Yes, I've been eating healthy. I've had plenty of water today. Yep, I got a good night's sleep last night. Exercise? You think exercising will help me feel better? Oh, huh. I guess that could be it. Thanks, Mia. Mia thinks that I'm not feeling my best because I haven't gotten enough exercise. But how does exercise keep me healthy? Let's jump in and find out. We know that the body has a lot of different body parts that work together, and they all benefit from exercise. Let's start with the muscles. With regular exercise, the muscles can grow bigger and stronger. Remember, muscles can be found all over the human body, so trying out a variety of different exercises will help you work out a lot of different muscles inside your body. The more you exercise, the more endurance you will have, meaning you can exercise for longer without your muscles feeling tired. Have you ever run around really fast until you get out of breath and you feel your heart pounding? This is your body's way of telling you that your heart and lungs are also getting stronger and building up their endurance. When you exercise, your heart and lungs work hard to provide oxygen for your body to use. The heart and lungs aren't the only body parts that are growing stronger. When you exercise, even your bones become tougher. Bones are able to grow, and they respond to exercise by growing more bone material, making them even sturdier. This means that not only will they be healthier, they will also be harder to injure. Finally, exercise helps the brain. Regular exercise has been proven to help you think better, feel happier, and boost your creativity. It also has the ability to reduce your risk of getting sick or hurt and provides an opportunity to have fun. That's right, exercising is fun. As you try more exercises, sports, or activities, you will start to find your favorites. If you try an exercise you don't like, that's okay. There are plenty of other activities to choose from. I guess that means I need to pick some activities to exercise my body. But where do I start? Oh, hey Mia. Thanks. Mia just gave me a page to help me create an exercise routine. You've got one too for when you're ready to make your own. It looks like each day you're supposed to plan a warm-up, an exercise, and a cool-down activity. A warm-up is a short activity that will prepare your body for exercise. A good warm-up gets your heart pumping and your muscles moving. I'll try something like jumping jacks. Jumping jacks are a great warm-up activity because you don't need any equipment. I think I'll do 50 jumping jacks and see how I feel. My muscles are all warmed up, and I can feel my heart beating faster already. Now that I'm warmed up, it's time to exercise. I'm going to play a game of soccer with my friends. Yeah, just have to put on my cleats and I'll be ready to go. Phew, that soccer game really got my heart rate up. My legs are feeling tired from all the running too. Which must mean that my leg muscles are getting stronger. We didn't win the game, but I had lots of fun. I feel like I have more energy already. I got good exercise in, but it's important to remember that after you exercise, you should always do a short cool down. A cool down is a way to help relax the body so your heart rate slows down and your breathing returns to normal. A great way to do this is by stretching. So I'll do some yoga poses that will help my muscles stay nice and flexible. Great! I finished the first day of my routine. Remember, a routine is a pattern of activities that are followed consistently. When you are creating an exercise routine, make sure you choose activities that you enjoy. The activities don't have to be the same every day, but it's helpful if you do them at the same time every day, just like brushing your teeth when you get up in the morning. This week, try out different exercises and activities, and try creating an exercise routine that works for you. Remember, anything that gets the body moving can count as exercise, but try to make sure you have a warm-up, an exercise, and a cool-down activity each day. Okay, I filled out my exercise routine, and I'm really excited about it. It's made up of a lot of exercises I know I enjoy, and a few that I've always wanted to try out. I'm going to try out this exercise routine for the next 4 weeks, and I'll tell you how it goes. Whoa! Mia was right! Exercise does help boost your energy. I'm feeling great. Not only does my body have more energy, I'm feeling stronger and have more endurance. And best of all, I'm having lots of fun. I can't wait to hear all about how your exercise routine makes you feel. Until then, remember, science is all around you, and it's part of you too. Hey.